a mystery that has puzzled men throughout the ages has finally been solved. And he causeth all, both small and great, rich and poor, free and bond, to receive a mark in their right hand or in their foreheads, and that no man might buy or sell, save that he hath the mark, or the name of the beast, or the number of his name. Here is wisdom. Let him that have understanding count the number of the beast, for it is the number of a man, and his number is 666. For more information, go to www.dtpollard.com.